sounds like super classic horror movie story.
I found someone. Another survivor. He says he knows. I said, stand still.
Ellie, take it easy. His name is Strauss. I know him.
He looks twitchy.
Twitchy.
Don't move.
Ellie, I need him to be not dead. I need him.
Shit. Okay, Isaac. I'll march him to the hub, but if he does
anything... Well, it's like, she doesn't owe me favors! Why is she doing anything for me? She was just like, I helped one guy, and then he betrayed me and tried to kill me. But you, Isaac guy, who's in a fucking police uniform, mind you. You know, fuck the police, you don't trust them. Except for Isaac. And then she's all just like, I don't know you, I've never had any pleasantries with you, but I'll risk my life and save this guy for you, Isaac. Because you are the sexiest space engineer. It's like, why? Why would you do that? That's retarded. Thank you for refilling my fucking spikes. 27. That's a good number. But it could be better. Do a little save. It's a very quieter episode. I don't actually have a topic to talk about today. Just talking about a game. That's another thing about Let's Plays that I've known. Something big I've noticed about Let's Plays is that people think you constantly have to talk, and while you do have to talk, you should be talking.
We're up here.
It's not a constant thing.
Hello, Isaac.
Hi, Strauss.
I barely managed to escape the CEC facility this morning.
Wait, you're CEC?
Heavy equipment pilot, class 4. You? Nerd.
Nerd. Yeah, I know I'm fucked. This is a big area.
You guys are right up there?
Shit. I think life support's out too.
I think this is a big... I don't think this is a boss battle. I think this is a big fight room. Maybe it's where I fight a brute for the first time.
Clark and Strauss. I knew it was only a matter of time before you reached the transit hub.
Bullshit! If you knew it was only a matter of time, then you would have been trying to kill me this whole entire time.
You cut off power to life support. There may be other survivors over here!
The public sector is already beyond acceptable recovery conditions. I can't allow you to escape. Goodbye, Clark.
Fuck you! Let's head it for- Oh, it's a bro! What's up, motherfucker? Ah! Blow up, blow up, blow up! Yeah, it only took like fucking a couple shots. Fuck, you only fought one thing. Bullshit.
Why did Tiedemann turn off the power? What did you do to piss him off so much?
LED.
That's a shuffle.
You know what a marker is?
Yeah. The unitologist on my crew wouldn't shut up about it. Why is it real?
Bang, bang.
It's real. Tiedemann made one using code.
Is that
patterns stored in our...
Colby Smulders? She's really fucking hot.
Happening on this station is happening because of that marker. I have to get to it and destroy it, and I need Strauss to tell me how.
You're a strange man, Isaac.
I'm the greatest man.
We're about to suffocate, so I think I'm better.
Okay, good. Listen, we need power. Without it, we have no air and no train. The Sprawl's gotta have backup batteries somewhere.
Yes. The solar array's up there. But they've been mothballed for years.
Okay, alright, good. I'm heading there now. If I can start them up and get some power to the train...
You'll need someone to open the collector panels. I can do that.
Take Strauss and keep him safe.
So there's a lot of things I don't understand about this universe. One of being, why isn't everyone in super cool suit? Why is... She's an engineer pilot. She's like straight up military. Why? I'm a fucking engineer and I got this badass protecting suit. I really need to like find a place, or I really need to like upgrade the... My stasis. Good. Out of ammo. I can do this. Isaac Clark stops for no one. Damn it. There you go. Detonators are pretty. Ah, it's you. Fuck me. Good. Everyone shut up. These are like some of the most horrifying enemies, but I think you only fight two of them in this game. There is a shit ton on the Ishimura back in Dead Space 1. Why is Isaac wigging out so much? Like, he's like, his head and shoulders are fucking jacked up. Man, now we're halfway through the game. 1 second. Oh, I almost put in fucking Final Fantasy. Whoops. Now this is where shit gets cray. Okay, second disc is in. I can't vamp with this!
Ellie! Oh. How strong is
doing? Now I'm about halfway. What are... Maybe next chapter I'll be past halfway.
Three blocks away. He's gonna give away my position.
Ellie, try to keep him focused. I need to know what he's trying to tell you.
Alright, so... one of the annoying things I hate... in Dead Space, they do this way too. Oh, this is one of those ultra rooms we got everything. But enemies! Oh, you fuck! You sniped me! You prone! It's like playing Call of Duty! Okay, so yeah. This room is fucking awesome. Let's go steal some stuff. What was he saying? Okay, it's a constant thing in Dead Space. I think it happens a shit ton in Dead Space. One, and it happens all the time in Dead Space 2, is that you constantly have to turn on power and restore life support and all that bullshit that you would do if you were in space. It's the most annoying thing ever. I know, yeah, it makes sense that they have to do shit like that. My ammo reserves. But, like, it happens all the time to the point where it's just fucking obnoxious. Alright, I could buy the flamethrower, I'd be sick. That's it for now. I'll go up and share my stuff now. Bench! Reset. Oh, okay. That said respectability. I'm like, yeah, you better respect my ability. I think it's just enough. Oh! Maxed out. Picking favorites. Achievement guide. Visit achievementhunter.com for more shit. Next is, put a pump a bit into here, and then everything goes to... stasis and wait. Check this thing out. 10 shots. Ridiculous damage. Favorite gun in the game. Okay, let's just go back. Probably adjust my seat. Be a little bit louder. Louder, louder. Oh, you fuck. I'll just latch on. There's like absolutely no damage. Look at my rig. I got nothing. Alright, so back into underground space caverns. Isaac's, like, this is his fucking... Wow, I'm totally forgetting the word I'm trying to say. I'm an engineer! I can fix it!
It looks like the docking pod that runs to the solar array is floating at the bottom of the shaft.
That figures.
Shaft?
I can fix this. I'm heading outside to have a look.
I think I just hit this. Yeah, I don't want to waste ammo. That's a thing, those jet propulsion things is a really good idea, but they don't really capitalize on it in Dead Space 3. Although, it's really an interesting idea, especially when you're floating 3G, 3D, 0G, 0-3s. Let's see if I can use a body. That's dumb. Man, what's my distance? Man, really? Are you fucking kidding me? It works different in zero. I wanna hit the other one. Let me hit the other one. Tase it. Bam! Man, fuck you. Where am I supposed to go? Oh. Oh, what's that? Ripper blades for the gun I'll never buy or use. Ripper's actually a fun weapon. I use it all the fucking time in, what game? Dead Space Extraction, I believe? That was fun. To the moon!
Doing. How do you think he's doing? Can you hear this shit?
He's hallucinating, Ellie.
Oh.
This is going to be true.
He's got the sickness, Isaac. I mean, Ellie. Got it over there. Yeah, like, that fucking laser light is amazing. Especially when it's like, you're in zero G. Which is cool because it was designed Dead Space 1 where you couldn't fly around like that. Oh, it's this thing! Where? Where are you? Shut up. I think there's- hold on, really quick. I know there's an achievement for, like, going through this without killing people. Or not killing people, letting people inside or something like that. Okay, I know I've completed a lot of them. Man, I really wish I beat Zealot on a Xbox that actually connects to the internet, or my profile. I killed a bunch of them without detonating them. Fuck me. I'm far on this. Shit. Alright, I'm pretty sure it's like do this without letting anyone inside. I don't know what the fuck that was about. Alright, so I think the thing is you just stand here and spin around. And then once you see something, shoot it. Because we're going to the moon. Going to the moon! It's probably going to give some people motion sickness. Gotta go realign some solar panels. Oh, that's Saturn? I think we're on Saturn's moon? Bullshit like that? Come on, start it! I can't vamp for much longer! So, okay, what have I been doing lately? Oh, you're gonna start now, you fuck! are you? Ah! Ah, someone went in! Fuck me! I didn't get to achieve it! I am the shit tier! Where is it? I got him! Ah, fuck me! You guys are pricks! Man, I definitely didn't, like... Definitely not getting an achievement. I'm gonna have to reset and do it later. There we go. So I was definitely saying something before that shit went down. Oh, it's this part of the level. Okay, this is cool. I was saying what I've been doing lately is, OH, FUCK ME! Nailed it. So there's a bunch of cysts everywhere. I don't know, I've been helping, H. Dylon. Oh god, that was gonna blow up. Try to set up a Let's Play. I've been helping him set up a Hapog. I think that's it. Fuck me, where are you? Where are you? Oh my god, damn it. If you don't know who AH Dylon is, or Dylon Show. Oh my god, I know you're here, and I know you're gonna detonate the second I walk over there. Fuck me! Damn it! Whatever, I got health to spare. Dylon Show, he's another Let's Player, he's very, very, not modeled after. His Let's Play style is very similar to things that I watch a lot, like, wait, I'm in direct path to this thing. JonTron, Game Grumps, who else? Continue Show. So yeah, I gotta say something about Let's Plays that I've been, like, pissed off about lately. You look way too much like fucking that chick from that stupid ass Resident Evil movie. Huh. Here. Watchman Howard Phillips will be with you shortly. I was saying is I have problem with Game Grumps to the point where they've changed part of the Let's Play community to, like, well, basically what I said about Dylon. That's really fucking annoying is that people, like, think that Let's Plays are so overdone, and to an extent they are, but to the point where, like, I don't call my shit Let's Plays. And, like, yeah, Game Grumps does, like, yeah, it's not a Let's Play. I'm like, no, it's a fucking Let's Play. It's game, it's video game footage where you're talking while you're playing. Like, if that's not a Let's Play, then what the fuck is a Let's Play? It's a whole tier idea. Like, I know bands do this too. It's like, no, we're not alternative rock. We're something, something, something rock. Where it's like, you gotta be unique. And like, calling yourself something different is not being unique. You're the same fucking thing. I've always, like, been pissed off when people do that. Like, no offense to Dylon, but, like, he fucking does it and pisses me off. Cause you're fucking, your Let's Play channel. Like, you're not special just because you, oh, this isn't the safe. So, you're not special just because you don't call yourself a Let's Play. Like, you're special because that's how you set yourself apart. Like, Continue Show, like, we're not a Let's Play. Like, yeah, because that's closer to a review show where they just play it for a while in a very Let's Play fashion. But ultimately, it's to do a review of the game. Like, would we play this game after playing it for, like, 30 minutes? Would we ever play this game again? Or would we just never touch it again? So yeah, I'll give that to them. Oh, by the way, it's gonna scan your DNA, and it's gonna be all bullshit. Like, you're not Howard Phillips. And then you gotta be all like, oh, I gotta get his body. And then prove that you are the Howard Phillips. That's actually kind of interesting.
I hope you slept well.
Oh, he slept well! So, like, I don't know. That is a thing that just immensely pisses me off about, like, Let's Players. Motherfucker. Station watchman Howard Phillips has identified verbal access code to authorize. Like, you're... Fuck you. You Let's Play. Game Grumps? Let's Plays. Dylan Show? It's a Let's Play. Continue Show? Not a Let's Play, because it's actually a review show. Back here, I want your gubbins. Oh my! That's not fair! No! Well, that was a total bullshit death. God damn it. I'm not having fun anymore. God, fuck me. That was bullshit. I can't go up there yet. Come on. Oh! I'm alright. Oh, that's a bad move. Oh my god. Are you kidding me? I have one fucking shot left on my stupid plasma cutter. These are my emergency ammos because I apparently got nothing. What is this fucking music? Plasma cutter? Did I sell plasma cutter ammo or some bullshit like that? I would like a refill of that. Oh, this is some bullshit. I can't wait to see what's gonna happen.
Attention, Watchman Howard Phillips. Unauthorized engagement of access lift detected. Please respond.
Oh, thank you. I'm gonna take a little bit of this with me. Oh my! But not for long! Man! I don't understand what just happened. Oh my! I'm just gonna one-shot people now. With this gun. Not my other one. Damn it, I thought he was gonna give me something. Man, I'm getting way too stressed out in this game. Oh my god! I had to get that one shot in. Man, you fuck. Get it, crescendo, stop it. Not clever. Okay, what's getting upgraded now? We're going plasma cutter or we're going rig? Probably plasma cutter. Three. Okay, so I can get through this. Okay. It's probably worth it. See, the thing is, I only upgraded like two things to plasma cutter, and it's been pretty damn good so far. Like, that gun is just way too good. Oh, fuck me. can't do it, Clark. Oh my! That was close. Power node. I was ready for you! Fuck! Oh god! I actually probably could only kill that guy without using any ammo, because he did technically get his arm ripped off when I shot that fucking toolbox at him. Probably should have just done that.